Okay, after a very odd check of my identity, I'm back. Was just fucking great. That went well.
Nothing over here.
You?
No, same. Nothing. Check over there. I've got this.
Roger that.
Now, man.
All right.
Got nothing. Any clues?
Nothing.
Okay, you check that way. I'll hit this one.
Sure thing, buddy.
Like, I'm not even sure.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck. I start speed.
Come on. Push him into the ambulance. Be careful.
Come out. Now.
Jesus Christ, Sam. Really? Thanks, Sam. Oh, great. Lined her up perfectly and he wouldn't fucking shoot.
Thanks.
Oh, fucking A. How the fuck do these fucking guys get here so fast? Fucking riot gear and shotguns, and these assholes are fucking up my asshole. Thanks, Sam. I really wanted them all here. You're gonna ignore him and just come after me, aren't you? He's gonna jump here, isn't he? Oh, okay. He fucking... Not only did he survive that, but it didn't even knock him over the goddamn edge. Again, he's just gonna ignore Sam. Come after me.
I think we got away.
I'm just gonna wait here for these assholes to do something. Great, just shattered both my kneecaps. God damn it, Sam. All of a sudden, the fucking controls are going nuts on me. jeez. Oh, fuck. Again. Like, just stop with the fucking grenades. Give me a goddamn chance. No, you didn't, Sam. I did. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think I finally got them all.
Think you're looking for us or the treasure?
A little of both.
Rafe? Both.
Again, it's me. Obviously, this game is very popular, but I just stink at the combat in this game. It's a nice hole in the wall. None of these guys had machine guns. Sure where I'm supposed to go. I mean, I like the hints telling me up there, but there doesn't seem... Oh, fuck me. Look at all that shit I gotta climb. There was a fucking grenade launcher here. Son of a bitch. No, that's not it. This is kind of conspicuously placed here. I should be able to reach that from over there, but I didn't seem to be able to. Even with the fucking hint on, I can't seem to find my way up there. I don't see a fucking route up there. And that doesn't reach there. Is that one of those? Can I hook that? No, no way. I'm fucking stumped again. How is that not an anchor point? I'm gonna end up getting killed trying to make this jump. I don't even know where I'm grabbing onto. Is there somebody? Sam, you motherfucking pile of fucking garbage! How about for once you watch my fucking back? Would that fucking kill you? Cunt fuck suck!
Like Rich Boy was right. Lekker, last time we had a proper payday.
God damn it, is that annoying? He's really walking right past him. He took a goddamn hunting rifle shot to the fucking face and just kept walking. Thank you.
see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Oh, fuck. What am I doing? I want to get back up to my gun. God, that just annoys the piss out of me. There's two things about... Like, their shotgun guys will ignore Sam and come right after me. And Sam, other than going, hey, armored guy's coming, will do nothing to stop them. It's just fucking obnoxious. I'm not even sure what the fuck I'm doing. And again, it's the same fucking problem I have with these goddamn games. Combat's just terrible. I have no idea where the fuck they want me to go. Oh, for fuck's sake. This really should control better than that. No clue. I have no clue what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. I got no clue where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. I don't even give a fuck, because I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Where the fuck? Why the fuck is this even here?
Right, come on. We gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury. Trust me.
Sam,
is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Some more friends up ahead.
Why do I have the sniper rifle?
Eesh. This whole place is falling apart.
Pass up, man. You could send the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. I've overthrown a couple of governments, looted villages. This is something else.
Sam could not be any fucking louder. Why are you going up and down, Nathan? You're supposed to only go up and down when I'm holding L1. Oh my...
Nathan!
All of a sudden this thing's controlling like fucking Uncharted 1. Wow. Wouldn't want to grab onto the window ledge or anything, would you? Nah, that'd be too fucking easy. Make too much fucking sense. Very surprised I survived that jump. Oh, I stink.
Stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Jesus Christ, Sam, really? Oh, God damn it, really? Of course, I had to fucking run. Ay.
Move out. Don't run.
He's still alive.
Got side one. Get side three.
Got it.
Just missed us.
How's it? Got anything? Hey, you there?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm not talking so much. I'm trying to concentrate so I don't fucking get killed. I'm just frustrated. This asshole.
Shit!
Where'd they go? Hey, Dean's gonna kill us!
She might not.
I think that's it.
For now. Better keep moving.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam.
How did you get up here? Did I miss something there?
Nice. There you go, big brother. Try to keep up, huh?
Hey, don't forget who taught you how to do that, huh? You old punk. Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
This feels very Last of Us. Naughty Dog said, we paid for this goddamn mechanic and we're going to use it.
Yeah, something like that.
You're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here.
Except this treasure.
Through up here either.
Yeah, no, I saw the way through. I was just checking for stuff.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to build.
Now it's great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling. What the hell happened here?
Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
Invaders.
Question. Real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Unless the pirates were taking over someone else's colony.
Thank you.
Jeez, I thought that was like a real person, the statue.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed, right?
He was looking over here.